That's bizarre. Yeah, it seems they put whispers into the main chat, but no one else can see it, and OBS does not pick it up, which is nice. And yes, I know I have my camera off. I turned it off for a reason. Wow, I totally forgot what that tasted like. Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna let this play through for a little bit. And then I'll eventually turn my camera back on, but not while I'm drinking this. Drinking a tonic? Hell no, that shit my grandparents used to fucking drink. I'm having a Strongbow. Shit, I'm like... Okay, I'm 8 hours in. For a second I thought I read 19 hours, but that's the time that I saved. Okay.
I thought I sensed my old man there. Somewhere. Or maybe it was just Sin's toxin playing tricks on my mind.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I just didn't say it. I just said, fuck it, I'm ending it right here.
How many died today? People die and Yuna dances.
Hey, Chungus.
When will she stop dancing?
Yeah, I got home from work like maybe about 15 minutes ago.
You
can't see the game?
Dancing.
I am so sorry.
Not until Sin is gone. Those
were
my thoughts.
Fuck, I forgot to change.
I think.
Games. My bad. I fail. Super fail.
I see you're still here.
Huh?
Many stories ended here today.
There you go.
But yours goes on, I see.
What?
There we go.
Sin had come and gone, but I
remained
here.
No, that wasn't
here.
You guys. That was me. That was totally me. All me. Also, I don't know if Peter Dog Snatch is still conscious over on Art's side, but I guess you can let him know that I'm playing his favorite game. Or at least one of his favorite games.
A swift retreat. Satisfied?
Mm. He's working?
What do you mean?
Those who turned from Yevon died, while the faithful live on.
Hmm. The past 10 years have changed you, I see.
He's at work after not sleeping.
You do not look so well. But now, more than ever, you must be the people's strength. They're
I actually just realized that Seymour's skirt-looking thing, the yellow part, looks like a fucking fishnet. Their sorrow. I never noticed that before.
But you are a summoner. You are Spira's hope. Until Sin is defeated, you must not relent. Do you understand?
Yes. I understand.
Are you afraid? Yuna, take me as your pillar of strength. As Unalesca had her Lord Zaon. Lady Yuna, until next we meet, farewell.
He's gonna trap Yuna with his legs. Usually that's like the other way around. Okay, is there anything over here? Oh, yes. Yeah, Seymour's voice is weird. I've always... Ever since he opened his mouth and I just went... I don't like him. If Kuja... Wait, Kuja does have a voice, but I'm like in Final Fantasy IX. If Kuja had a voice then, I'd probably really dislike him then.
Rest while you can. We leave soon.
Yes, I would like to rest on the beach where everybody has died. Smart. Kimari. Nothing? Okay, fine. Bye.
You can't ignore the teachings.
Yes, I can. Yeah, he seems pretty feminine. Dude, Kujo was like walking around in a fucking speedo looking thing. Alright, can I just like leave without everybody? God damn it, I had my mouse in my way. Dude, you didn't need to do all that shit just to tell me. You need to turn around and talk to somebody.
Maesters are strict.
Okay. Where's Orin?
Sin is checked.
Yeah. For a while there, I thought I could feel him. But that doesn't mean I believe you.
Sin is checked. He came here for you.
So he killed all those people just for a chance to see me?
That's what Sin does. He wanted to show that to you. Do you know why?
Yeah, with the little schoolgirl giggle.
So you would kill him. As long as he is Sin, Jekt will keep killing. He wants you to stop him.
You gotta be kidding. How do you know all of this anyway? I'm not done talking to you. Don't you run away!
You're the one running.
Okay, can we leave now? Is she gonna giggle again if I talk to her? Never mind, they're all just probably waiting for my ass. Yep, they're all waiting for my slow ass. It's actually the first time I actually tasted apple out of that thing.
Two, hurry up.
She's awfully cheerful.
In dark times, she must be. She must shine bright.
Huh?
Yes, it speaks.
Now are dark times. Yuna tries hard.
We should help her then.
If we worry, she tries harder. Do not frown.
Don't worry, be happy.
Don't worry. Be happy.
Kimari, try too.
Smile, okay. Let me see.
Oh god, this part. this part.
Sad.
Ooh, excuse me. That was a strongbow burp. Crap. Can you get anything out of them? Yes, you can. Sweet. You missed, you bitch. Wait, does it work on them? Oh shit, they're immune to their own crap. Good to know. Not like I use Kamari that much anyway. Fuck. You're almost dead. Why do magic characters usually have to rhyme? Yeah, what's up, Fatal? Fuck, they really like making him all gray. He's already grown gray, so come on. Be nice, Basilisk. Basilisk. Can't English. Work was better than my day earlier.
Take that.
And you just got killed by a beach ball. Eat that beach ball. Hang on a second. It's a little chilly in my room and I'm sitting on the damn blanket, so I'm trying to wrap it around myself. Ugh. Is he? Shit, maybe he's like male PMSing, because that is a thing apparently. I don't care. I don't need to be there. Right, Waka, okay. Not gonna worry about it. Eat a dark ball. Yes, actually I am Mr. Chungus. That's why my camera's not on. Ugh. I just, like, ate fabric from the blanket. Poi. Ugh. Here. Eat Waka's ball, too. Yeah, I'm only halfway through the damn bottle. Wait, I thought that worked. Eat the fucking ball again, you bitch. No? Well, shit. Eat Orin's sword and everyone else's shit. Strongbow. The only thing I am gonna say is, like, the only reason why things are chill over here and things that are chill over at Fatal's is because we just don't tolerate bullshit. It's like, we left YouTube because of that fucking bullshit. Like, for example, let's say, like, a Fatal... Well, Fatal and I have been friends for, like, 10 years. Let's say he decided to act like a complete fucking douchebag, and he has donated to me and everything, but he decides that it's a good idea to act like a complete douchebag because he thinks he's immune. I don't think so. That doesn't fly with me. I would ban his fucking ass. And refund his donation. No, I don't like, tequila. Although, let's see. I was gonna say something else. That's why it's like I have ground rules for my chat. They're down below and everything. And it's also a guideline for me to follow, for my mods to follow. It's there. Three strikes. Done. It's like three timeouts. That's it. The fourth timeout, like, when it comes to the fourth and final one, that's just the insta-ban. Now, if this is something outright, like, fucked up, then that's an insta-ban. It all fucking depends. That was smart of me. I was not paying attention. My bad. Totally whacked Waka. Nope. Nope. Shit. You dickbag. No, I do not like vodka. When it comes to liquor, I actually like Amaretto. And rum. Not spice rum, though. I don't need instant heartburn. And fuck Fireball. Fireball whiskey is like fucking Satan. I'm probably gonna do a lot of, like, useless grinding at some point. Usually when I get to the Calm Lands, that's when I do my grinding with everyone. I know I'm on my way to the Jose Temple, though. Oh man, we got the fucking advantage here. Shit. No, that's silence. I want a dark attack. Eat that. Didn't work. Again. Fuck. Yeah, that's just, like, I tried a shot of it once at a friend's place, and I'm like, oh my god, I'm a lightweight as it is. I think the last time I did some excessive drinking, I forgot what the occasion was. I remember opening for work, so I was like up since 5 a.m. that day. Went home, took a shower, got changed, and went to this party. And what? So like, that was my first time trying tequila. I had like 2 tequila shots. I had something else. And then all of a sudden, my friend's sister decides to break out a bottle of habu sake, which is sake with a snake in it, in the bottle. So yeah, that shit was amazing. I don't know how I eventually drove home later on that night. Like, I was sobered up by the time I drove home, but goddamn. Yeah, habu sake from Japan. I eat snakes, I don't drink them. No, it was like fermented in the bottle. Whoever the fifth viewer was, I think I scared them off.
Longer till Xanarkand.
Still a ways.
First down the moonflow to the Guado city of Guado Salam. Then we cross the Thunder Plains to the Temple of Makalania.
Oh boy.
And before that, we get to pray at the temple in Jose.
We can't just skip all that, can we, huh?
Mm-mm. I have to pray to the faith in every temple in order to earn the final Aeon.
That's a summoner's training. She's gotta prepare mind and body, all just to get ready for the final summoning.
Must be tough, Yuna.
I'll be fine with you here.
It's really funny that she's got this thing for Tidus and everything, and you can fucking tell. But...
Hey, new guy.
She gets all fucking shy and shit around, Seymour.
What can I do for you, boss?
Don't tell Yuna you know about Sin and Jekt.
Huh?
You know her. She would distance herself from you. We do not want that.
I see. I think. Yeah, but even if I did say something, no one believed me, you know?
Listen, even Orin wants you to get close to her.
You have a point. Come to think of it, did I really have to know about Jekt? What about my feelings?
Better than you finding out at a critical moment, becoming emotional.
What? Me? Emotional?
You are a crybaby.
I heard you were quite the crybaby.
Yeah.
Maybe when I was a kid. Maybe even a little now.
Hey, I still don't buy your story, you hear?
Yeah, you do, you piece of shite.
Wait for me, I have little legs. They're good for swimming, not for running.
Whoa!
Wait.
Yuna, it is good to see you and your companions are well.
God, her outfit's
so weird.
Yourselves
as well, Captain. We were worried. Praise be to Yevon.
We escaped with our lives, but our troops were decimated.
Of all our chocobos, only this one made it.
We make pretty poor chocobo-mounted forces without chocobos.
We turned our backs on the teachings and cast away our faith. This is our just reward.
I don't know why, but her outfit and hairstyle kind of reminds me of Rose. Oh, just a tad from Legend of Dragoon.
Is that the Jose Temple?
See. Yes, it is.
Awesome. I say when it gets towards the bottom, the bottle gets all weird tasting.
Ah.
The Lightning Mushroom Rock. It only opens when a summoner is addressing the Faith.
That means another summoner's already in there.
Another summoner?
What if it's Donna?
We have to hurry.
Right! In we go!
Hey, get in the little hut thingy! Aww. No, I did not want to go outside. You son of a beach. Oh, goddammit. You know what? Fine. Fuck you. Fucking cue ball. Anything over here? Yes. Money. Some of this music here reminds me a little bit of Final Fantasy IX, honestly. Goodness.
So you're a champion of Yevon now, Braska?
I beg your pardon, but may I ask your name?
I am Summoner Yuna, from the Isle of Bisset.
As I thought, the daughter of Lord Braska. You have the look of your father.
My father? You knew him?
No, I have never met the man. Ah, my apologies. I am Isaru. I am a summoner, like you.
I'm Pasi. Pleased to meet you.
And I'm Maroda. I'm guarding my big brother here.
Since I was a child,
Maroda is like the one that has seen the most sun.
I wished I would someday become a high summoner like he was. You must have some of your father's talent in you. I believe you might someday defeat Sin.
I'm not really. I've only just become a summoner.
Of course, I've no intention of losing either. So perhaps we should race to see who can defeat Sin first, no?
Oh, very well then. I accept your challenge.
Isaru!
Yuna, I beg your leave. Good luck to both of us.
Yes.
Tis a nicer summoner. Unlike that Donna whore bitch thing. Thong lady. Or should I just say anal floss lady? Nothing in here. Just wounded. And monkeys. Lots of monkeys.
You. Me?
You are Yuna's guardian, no? Moroda's heard a curious rumor. I thought you should know.
I heard it from those crusaders.
You floss your ass, Jesus.
Seems that summoners have been going out on pilgrimage and just disappearing.
That's a Robin Williams joke.
It could just be the fiends got them, but not so many so quickly.
Sorry I don't know more, but watch your back. Ain't much future for a guardian without a summoner, eh?
What? What y'all talking about?
We're talking about doing your job as a guardian.
Hey, I'm doing good. Right, big brother?
Please
you wonder
careful.
Where their parents are.
Will do.
Posse!
Oh, what? It's on his live on
We're
Broadway.
Leaving.
Be
special.
Right there.
Hi.
See ya!
The Cloister of Trial.
Yes, let me in. I'll be in here for a while, especially after having one drink. Should be interesting.
All right, guardians, at attention.
I already feel a little like
we are ready.
All right, let's do it.
Ugh, fuck this temple. I think I hated this one. And I hated the temple in Makalania. Oh shush, I'm not looking forward to the destruction sphere. No, honestly, it's like I always enjoyed like wanting to have anima, but I always the Magus sisters are annoying. Hated those ones. I know that- which Final Fantasy were they originally from? I forgot. Six, was it? I have no idea because I only played seven and above. I have like this air bubble of a burp in the back of my throat and it's just kind of sitting there and it's kind of annoying. Oh, excuse me. Got it. Push that pedestal, Titus. God, that's such a weird ass animation. Charge it! I think it's supercharged. Charged. Yeah, where the hell do you go now? His arse looks sharp and edgy. That leather looking clothing. Oh, wait. I think I need to put this in it, at least. Yeah, his backside looks like I could fucking slice somebody in half. Nope. Fail. Wait, if I take this one out, hang on a second. Yeah, that's what I thought. Do I have to put anything in it? Or do I just push it? Oh! I was halfway there. I forgot this one was a... I don't know why I was thinking a two-seater. Because I don't sit on it. I just kind of jump on it. God, I feel like a dumbass. Then again, puzzles. Yeah, that looks so stable. Isn't the destruction sphere upstairs? I don't think I really- Oi! Hey! Stop flashing! Goddamn. No. We're not touching that one. We're gonna touch this glowy ball over here. Now take the glowy ball. Good boy. No, we're not putting it back. And well, shite. Well, where the yeah, it's been a long time. Put you here for a second. Take you out, because I don't need you anymore in there. Okay, that did nothing. Do I need to put two balls in it? God damn it, we're not putting it back in the wall. I'm gonna just put you here for now. Same pillar to the right. Give me a damn ball. Alright. There we go. I'm gonna touch it. Hi. You come with me. Okay, well, that wasn't as annoying. I was like almost there. Wait, do I need to? Hang on a second. Oh, I just pushed that one in. I need to push this one in. There we go. Going up. Don't I have to fight this thing? No. Talk to Orin.
Stop pacing around. Be calm and wait.
I don't wanna.
You should try to settle down. Yuna will be blamed if anything happens. Well, well, you again.
Yeah, now you have to wait your turn, lady.
Quite the crowd, I see. What is it, Bartello? You know this riffraff?
You are... Orin, no?
What of it?
Can I shake your hand? Orin. No, Sir Orin. You're the reason I became a guardian.
Nah, probably just want to put Titus in Lulu's dress. That'd be kind of fun.
Thank you, sir. This means so much to me.
He's never gonna watch
calling the
again.
Personal guardian to Lord Braska riffraff?
And you call yourself a summoner?
Yeesh.
Bartello, enough! Get back here.
Hang in there, buddy. Eh?
Apparently Titus is Canadian. Explains a lot.
Quite the show, yeah? Not so good on the heart, though.
So what now?
You should try to settle down. Yuna will be blue.
Alright, you already said your piece.
I swear, I'll never wash this hand again.
Please, touch me with that hand and I'll remove it. How much longer? She sure is taking her sweet time.
She just got in there, bitch.
Stop pacing around. Be calm and wait.
Final leave. Biznatch. He's too annoying to be Canadian.
You owe much to your father. All these guardians. And Sir Orin, too? And I hear Maester Seymour is quite taken with you. The world must look different when you're the daughter of Lord Braska.
This has nothing to do with my father. I'm traveling on my own, as a full-fledged summoner.
Oh, is that so? Then try standing back there? On your own two legs.
What the fuck is Titus
once?
Doing back there?
Your guardians won't be able to protect you when the time comes.
I'm telling you. Anal floss. She's got motherfucking anal floss.
We're leaving once Yuna gets here.
King.
No matter how dark the night, morning always comes. And our journey begins anew.
Right.
Donna has left. Isaru too.
Thank you, Captain Obvious. You, excuse me, Orin, you have a monkey in between your legs. Why is that so fucking funny? Those monkeys want some nuts.
Get ready for the journey ahead.
Okay. Mr. Chungus, I watched 7 episodes today. Does that tell you anything? Fucking hate you, man. Show's amazing. You know, I haven't even upgraded weapons or seen if I have any weapons. That's not the button I wanted. Enjoy the free kill on me, lady. Look like you got fucking boob tassels coming out of the side of your head, though. Fuck it, I'll see what I have. Is that Mrs. Katamari? Could be. Kind of a good one. Yeah, we'll do that for now. Gets into chest. Fuck that challenge. No. Never again. I'm never gonna try and do that again. I almost lost my fucking mind doing that challenge. Fucking assholes for creating that challenge.
We're leaving once Unig-
Fine, I'll go inside then. Bitch. Where is she? None here. My face is itchy. I like washed my face when I got home and now I'm itchy. Fucking dry skin. Oh, she's overslept.
She was working until dawn, healing the wounded, sending the fallen.
Okay. I guess I'll just let her sleep for now, then. Ah. Morning.
What? Morning?
Don't worry.
But it's morning.
Yeah, when you're supposed to wake up.
I'm so sorry. I'll get ready right away. Just a moment.
Don't worry. It's okay.
Nah, let me go back in there. Fuck, I should have gone to the treasure chest first.
Yo, sleepyhead.
Sorry, I'm so sorry. Please forgive me.
Really, there's no rush here.
Your hair.
A summoner with bad hair. What's the world coming to?
You could have woken me up.
We called to you, but with all that snoring.
What is it today? Everyone's picking on me.
Jesus Christ, Waka, that's very close.
Oh, you too, Sir Orin?
Once Lady Yuna fixes her hair, we leave.
Oh no, not bad hair. Bed hair.
I hadn't really laughed like that in a long time. It was only later
kinda like
that
I've
I
actually,
realized.
I think I've taken a picture really of myself when I woke up with bed hair. Like, I had this one hair just kind of like
laughing must have been the
looped.
Only thing keeping them going.
And I'm like, what the fuck? Took a picture of that and stuck it on Instagram. That was fun. Okay, can I go back in here now? Thank you. Ugh. Whatever the fuck is in this treasure chest better be fucking worth it. She was like, finally I can sleep. I'm making Titus look like he's fucking drunk because I drank. So I just wake up in the morning and I'm like, fucking cowlick.
Off so early? Lady Yuna, you must be exhausted after working so hard last night. Will you be okay?
I feel that I have rested enough, but thank you for your kindness. Will you be leaving too?
Yes. First we cross the moon flow, and then we head north in search of chocobos to replace those we have lost.
Once we find chocobos, our mounted forces will ride again.
Huh? Aren't you missing someone?
Captain! Wait for me!
What took you so long? We're leaving.
You expect me to keep up with a chocobo?
Lady Yuna, I wish you good fortune.
Ma'am.
Hey, can I just rest a sec?
No complaints.
I was like, you're the one that's riding the fucking chocobo. Give the guy a fucking break. I want some Kentucky Fried Chocobo. Oh my god, chicken sounds so good right now.
Where to next?
Moonflow.
We cross the Moonflow.
Gotcha. Moonflow, baby,
all
here we come.
All aboard the shoe puff. I love the way those guys fucking talk. The hype hello. Shoe puff. Shoe puff. God, my head is warm now. Hello, Shalinda. Never mind, Shalinda. Oh, fuck. Stop stinging everyone, you shithead! Eat his ball. Enjoy it. Fuck hard. Just imagine that drumstick. Dude, I am thinking of that breast. I like white meat. Sanic. Sanic sucks. Always has a ritual. Oh. Hi, Titus. Man, that's one hell of a spot to lay down, man. Fuck, I'm tired, but you don't see me falling asleep yet. time! Hey, Orin. You're on your own, man. Stop slapping him. Oh, you saved Kate? I did not!
Thank you very much!
You're welcome, Waka. Whack. Shit. Oh, you're immune, you fucking cunt. I'm sorry, that was amusing. I'm just lazy. I know what I'm doing, kinda. I'm just like fucking around at this point. I got wires, like tangled in wires.
Will you help us?
No! You only summoned his ass for him to not help you. Smack that ass. It's on fire. What is he at? Oh. Yeah, this should be more than enough. I hope. Or Ifrit is going to be whipped to death by shit. Two? My god. Ifrit just got fucking bitch slapped by a plant. How they just fucking keel over, it's awesome. Lulu, come here. Set the bitch on fire. Thank you.
I need more training.
Yes, you do. Everyone needs to stop dying. Whistle today. Oh yeah, the sphere grid. Oh my god, Yuna. You have 15? Good lord, girl. Ooh. Shit. Nope, nope. Go back. Go back. You're weak as fuck. I don't think you understood what I said, but I said she's weak as fuck. Ken, thank you. Wait. prey. It's kind of useful. Seen things move in the chat, but it's actually the hosting you and auto host you thing. Keeps like going back and forth and shit. I think I'm all burped out now. And if I do burp, hopefully it's a burp and not a verp. Oh yeah, you go have fun and play Pac-Man. I'm just gonna sit here and chill. I actually sat here and listened to the arranged version of this song. It's very interesting. Let's see, sourdough, multigrain, Italian 5-grain, Italian French bread, hoagies. All of these are like a recipe and the flour is like already like brought in and everything, but we have actually have to mix it at the store. Homestyle bread is a bread I would love to know how to make, because that bread is amazing for French toast. Baguettes. Baguettes are made, well, the baguettes that we use is made out of a Chicago flour, which is a little bit different from Italian flour. Like, it's a different taste. It's like crispier. Soft on the inside, but crispier. Oh yeah, baguettes, 5-grain baguettes, sourdough French bread. Honestly, even though this was like before my time and everything, the company that I work for, they used to make everything from scratch at the store. But since it got like more popular and everything, now it's more about production. Like, I wish I knew how to do shit from scratch from back then. That would have been awesome. Almost done, guys, and we'll hit the road. Oh yeah, there's actually a recipe that Nickel-chan turned me on to. And I think, what is it? Vegan black metal or something? It's a guy who happens to be vegan. And he sings in black metal, but he's singing the recipe, and the music video is him cooking the recipe. Fucking hilarious, but damn, that potato leek soup? Fucking awesome. The only thing is like, it's like five different types of potatoes. So it's like Idaho potatoes, basically like a baking potato, red potato, white potato, golden potato or whatever, sweet potato. But we managed to find like purple potatoes. Shit is amazing. Although I realized I need to use more leeks. Leek. For anybody that doesn't know what a leek is, hey Duncan, what's up? Oh, speaking of vegans. This is probably a recipe you would actually like. But, yeah, so it's like five or more different, like, potatoes that you'd use. Use coconut milk. Vegetable broth. Leeks, of course. But I think I'm gonna have to use more to get more of the flavor out of it and everything, because it's basically like a giant version of a scallion or a green onion. There's other things in it, but I have to look up the recipe again, but it's really good.
Good day, everyone.
Just for the record, for the people that are popping in,
from what has happened to the Crusades,
I had a strongbow.
Only the truly faithful.
So I'm probably going to be a little like more like wee, more than usual. Not to mention that now I feel really tired. Maybe because my face is very warm.
Not again!
Think of this training. Yes, again. Smack it. I have a quick version of leek soup. What's that? Taking a leak is not an option. That sounds pretty good. I'm hungry. Yeah, fuck it. Shock your ass. Jolt. I think we all do, lady. Mm-mm. Fucking Ronso. Ronso dick bags. Kimari. Just impale them with your
one of Kimari's friends looks just like him.
With your dull horn.
Both follow summoners on all fours. Hornless goatlings. Hornless! Hornless!
You come to insult Kimari?
Wrong. We come to warn little Kimari. Summoners disappear. Never return. Next will be Kimari's summoner.
Poor Kimari. Lost his horn. Next lose his summoner.
Pitiful Kimari, howl alone, howl alone.
That sounds pretty good, Mr. Chungus. But I was also kind of mentioning, like, the recipe I had because you use milk.
Those two,
but Duncan doesn't do
you?
Anything that comes from an animal.
What?
So you'd use,
they
like, coconut milk.
On you?
Oh, and you said, or heavy them. Cream. Okay, now I just
and
read that.
I'll
sorry.
Help.
Kimari alone.
But,
it's Kimari's problem. You can't interfere. It's a rule.
I'm worried.
You stay away from coconut?
Let the Ronso deal with Ronso problems, yeah?
So what would you use as a, like, a non-dairy, like, substitute?
I mean, I'm worried about those summoners disappearing.
They aren't just disappearing into thin air.
Hey, if we guardians do our job, no problem, right?
Oh.
Confident.
Yeah.
give me that treasure chest.
Fuck.
Go, go, go!
£170, that's not so bad. It's our favorite tentacle monster. Actually, let me bring Orin back in.
Let's see.
Let's not. He's getting venomed. Nope, not today, bitch. Touching everyone, God. Oh, yeah, she would die. As she takes the antidote from her cleavage. I don't know how she could store anything in there with those big damn tits. Oh, fuck. Thank you for the whack. Fuck this fight. Get the horsey out.
My name's Yuna. Pleased to meet you.
Bitch, that horse is not talking back to you. Slash. Plant be fucked. Yeah, fuck this. Oh, there's nothing on that. Was it up here? Or is it farther down? I think it's right here. Yeah, it's right here. Three level one spheres. That's cool. Alright, this is a better fight. I'll deal with this. Fuck, I can't stop yawning now. Music is way too fucking relaxing. I didn't realize who I was playing as right there. I don't do energy drinks. And also, I wouldn't be mixing energy drinks with alcohol right now.
So, you need someone with magic skills.
Fucking A. Oh my god.
Summoner Yuna, ready.
Yeah, bring out the horse.
Please.
Alright, fuck it. course he's gonna be cool.
Training, huh?
Yeah, something like that. Fucking hate this plant. Like 7200. I just don't care.
Please, fight with us!
Like, I'll figure, like, the one of the Aeons that I find to be the shittiest is one that survives. Hi.
We meet again. I heard you took part in Operation Meehan. You've seen that Machina aren't the answer. In the end, only summoners can hope to defeat Sin.
You are right. I must train harder.
I can help with that. If you like. I propose a contest of Aeons. A friendly contest, of course.
I'm ready.
That's the spirit. But before we begin, I have healed your Aeons.
They've like contoured like some crazy ass cleavage on her. But that outfit just totally like flattens her.
Whichever Aeon you want.
Cool. Yeah, kind of like Princess Leia or like a Princess Vespa from Spaceballs.
Don't hold anything back.
I haven't learned much. Fucker get to go 2 times in a row. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna lose it for it. Like I said, I'm bad at leveling up my Aeons. Weakened him yet.
then.
I still got one more, but I can't heal it. Oh, fucking poor shit. Just fucking kill me. By the time I get to Bahamut, it like takes all my fucking aeons. Yes, that's nice.
Still wet, Ben. Here, your prize.
Thanks. Thanks. Gonna be on my way now. I know how to do this, I just don't like doing it. I hate it when it forces you to learn something.
Pika? Pikachu.
Yeah, that sounded terrible, but whatever. Yeah. It's like school.
Morsel!
God, I still remember a very horrible joke from, what the hell? From high school, I heard. It's like, what do you call a Jamaican proctologist? Fight. Shit, even Titus is tired of this fighting. No, fucking leaving.
I'll be right back.
A Pokemon. I can't do the accent, but yeah, that was a horrible joke that I learned back in high school. The Shoopa. Yeah, this place is pretty.
This is the Moonflow. These are moon lilies.
They say that clouds of pyreflies gather here when night falls.
The entire river glows like a sea of stars.
Really?
Hey, I got an idea!
We're not waiting till nightfall.
Then, once we beat Sin, we're coming back.
He hasn't got a clue.
Hey, we better hurry or we'll miss the Shoe Puff.
Shoe Puff? That's some kind of boat?
Kinda. The Shoe Puff kind of reminds me of, like, it's kind of related to the Elcor from Mass Effect.
This is a Shoe Puff.
I am not a pastry chef because most of our shit comes in pre-made, so from scratch.
All right, we board soon as we ready, huh?
At least I know not how to fuck them up in the oven. Just go.
Shoe Puffs! I haven't ridden one in so long.
What? You've been on one of these?
Well, just once. 10 years ago, with Kimari. Remember?
Shoe Puff shook. Yuna fall in water. Shoe Puff scoop up Yuna with long nose. Yuna jump in 3 more times for fun. Kimari worried.
Whoops.
Yuna had fun. Kimari happy.
Awoka.
If you worked at Dunkin' Donuts, to be quite honest, it's like Publix's donuts are better than Dunkin' Donuts donuts. It's a lot of D's.
10 years ago.
Ah, a history lesson?
Jack saw his first Shoe Puff here. Surprised, he drew his blade and struck it.
Why?
He was drunk. Thought it was a fiend.
Oh, brother.
We offered all the money we had as an apology. Jekt never drank again. But it would seem that Shoe Puff still works here.
Oh, because the scar is on its leg. I see it now. Going over here off screen, no big deal.
No, I don't think so. It's a bad idea, yes.
Please, we beg of you.
Am Impossible! Impossible!
What's Whoever wrong? Voice acted the high pillows, they must have had fun.
Ah, it is kind of big.
It's just not fair.
He does have a point, though.
So what? We just it's leave Jar Jar. Him behind?
Yeah, hey, I didn't Better say that. Better than Jar Jar. Just...
It is no good. We will have to find another way. We will find a ford where we can cross on foot.
Yes, Captain Sir.
But that'll take days.
Where there's a will, there's a way.
Oh, boy.
That's our captain.
Yeah.
Poor
Where there's a will, there's a way. Those words stayed with me. I wonder how Captain Lucille is doing.
Finding wills and ways.
Riding
oh, hi.
A shoe puff isn't that much fun.
How little you know. Some things little boys never grow out of. Right?
Did not want to start that conversation, but all right. I know I could have talked to the guy, like, to give a history lesson or anything, but I didn't feel like it.
All aboard! Shoepuff launching!
Hey, can the shoe puffs start moving?
Hey.
Huh?
Take a look.
What? Whoa! A sunken city.
A Machina city, 1,000 years old. They built the city on top of bridges across a river.
But the weight of the city caused the bridges to collapse, and it all sank to the bottom.
Right, it's a good lesson.
A lesson?
Yeah. Why build a city over a river, yeah?
Well, it would be convenient with all that water there.
Nope, that's not why. They just wanted to prove they could defy the laws of nature.
I'm not
cool.
so sure about that.
Yevon has taught us. When humans have power, they seek to use it. If you don't stop them, they go too far, yeah?
Yeah, but don't you use Machina too? Like the stadium and stuff, right?
Yevon, it decides. Which Machina we may use, and which we may not.
So what kind of Machina may we not use, then?
Remember Operation Meehan? That kind.
Or war will rage again.
War?
More than 1,000 years ago, mankind waged war using Machina to kill.
They kept building more and more powerful Machina.
They made weapons so powerful, it was thought they could destroy the entire world.
The people feared that Spira would be destroyed.
But the war did not stop.
What happened then?
Sin came, and it destroyed the cities and their Machina.
The war ended, and our reward was sin.
So, sin's our punishment for letting things get out of hand, eh?
Man. That's rough.
Yeah, it is.
But it's not like the Machina are bad.
Only as bad as their users.
It's because of people like the Albed screwing everything up.
catch could that be?
High fellow's a little drunk.
Sit down.
Sorry! Ah!
The outfit!
Orin's like, what the fuck just happened? A revolution.
Luna, we'll save you!
This fight. I think I got a lightning ball. Worth a shot. It's immune to that. I feel the sleep wanting to happen since I've been up pretty early this morning. I just don't know how much longer I'm gonna be on. Maybe I'll try and get my ass to Guado Salam. Hey, I'm gonna attack Riku all I want, because I'm a big meanie. There we go. She's best girl to maybe you. Although she's not as bad as Yuffie.
Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine.
Gah, those outbid. Is everybody okay?
I'm sorry. We're all okay now.
Yuna.
Shupa, full speed ahead.
Damn the outbid. What do they want from us? Could it have something to do with Luca? What are they after Yuna for? Wait, they're mad they lost the tournament. Oh, wait, they're mad about Operation Meehan.
I wonder. Didn't Kamari's clansmen say something about summoners disappearing?
So the outbid are behind that. Those sandblasted grease monkeys.
Hey, Waka. It's no use complaining about the outbid now, right? We'll protect Yuna from anyone, anywhere. It's that easy. That's all I need to know.
Well,
Star Wars.
So.
You're right.
So, if Art was in this game, he'd be a high pillow. That little bloom frog. Bloom. Blue frog looking thing. Oh man. Or that little amphibian.
Stuck here for a while.
Yes, all the elderly. They want to talk.
Might be more out bed. Keep watch, yeah?
For sure.
Kimari Vale is guardian on Shubhav.
I'm really fucking tired.
Kimari,
I'm not talking normal
again
whatsoever. This is blue with his blueberries. Froggy berries.
Kimari Vale is guardian on Shubhav. Kimari never fail again.
You also failed to
Kimari
God
failed.
Damn it! Stop it. Now that just reminds me of a Family Guy.
Guard Yuna.
Okay. I'm gonna go over here now. Oh, hi. Yeah, I'm gonna get my ass to Guado Salome and then, fucking go to bed! Ugh. My elbow just cracked. Hi, Riku, everybody. Here, Billy, your favorite cutscene.
Not dead?
I was like, why is this little, like, 16-year-old getting naked in front of me?
Thought I was done for back there.
Alright, have a good night, Duncan.
Riku! You're Riku! Hey! You're okay! How you been?
Terrible.
Yeah, you don't look so good. What happened?
You beat me up, remember?
Huh? Oh, that Machina? That was you?
Mm-hmm. Oh, that really hurt, you know. You big meanie.
Wait, but you attacked us!
Nuh-uh, it's not exactly what you think.
Yo! Friend of yours.
And you could say that.
Pleased to meet ya. I'm Riku.
Yuna? Lulu? I told you about her, remember?
Oh,
she
you're going to sleep good
I
tonight. I can't read.
Shade. She's an owl.
Wow, so you like all your life. What luck meeting here, huh? Praise be to Yevon.
Yeah, I'm pretty relaxed.
So, Riku, you look a little beat up. You okay?
Waka.
Huh? What?
There's something we need to discuss.
Oh, go ahead.
Let her talk to her cousin.
Girls only. Boys, please wait over there.
Right. Sorry, Waka.
Huh? What?
Yeah, to be quite honest, that confused me too. It's like, why is it just the girls talking?
Sir Orin, I would like Riku to be my guardian.
Like, Orin is not stupid.
Show me your face.
Huh?
Look at me.
Oh, okay.
Open your eyes. as I thought.
No good?
Are you certain?
100%. So, anyway...
Nah, it's like, he just seems clueless about everything anyway, so...
Yes,
I'll just exclude him from everything.
Riku's a good girl. She helped me a bunch.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm for it. The more the merrier.
Righto. Then I'll just have to be the merriest.
It was strange. Even though Waka had always hated the Albed.
Riku, at your service.
He never realized Riku was one of them.
Riku, you actually meet in the beginning of the game. Achievement unlocked. All together now. Now I just got a Beatles song to come in.
Ooh, a treasure chest. I wonder what's inside.
Smack it. Smack it open. There are mimics in this game. Like, the treasure chest can be mimics. You ugly.
You should know. I'm scary when I get mad. I'm gonna use that item I just got on you. You'll be sorry.
What did I even pick up? Basically, it's like the weapon that she uses, like brass knuckles. Oop. No, Duncan. She's only 16. She's not legal. Actually, I don't know what they would consider legal in this game anyway.
So who's next?
It's a fantasy world game. I don't care. It depends on the culture.
So, how shall we do this?
Use fire. Burn shit. That was horrible. Come on, Lulu.
Enough. No time to waste. Let's go.
I actually played this when I was in high school. It was okay then. I get a free pass. I played this in high school too. I played this a lot back in high school. It's just, yeah.
I'll do my best.
That was kind of menacing sounding.
that! Woohoo!
You just gave away your secret, Billy. Entered Guadu Salam. Fuck. We have not entered Guadu Salam because of that fucker. Christ, lady.
Sorry, maybe next time.
Oh, why did I make her do that? But okay.
Mend us.
Fuck is Smooth? Where's Smooth MJ when you need him to like read that? Fuck you and your dance. Bitch. What the fuck? She became like Knights of the Round? Up with the map. Let's go inside so I can save and then I can eventually fall asleep. Oh. Well, how the hell did that happen? I'm sorry.
We have been expecting you, Lady Yuna. Welcome to Guado Salam. This way, m'lady. This way.
Me?
Whoa!
Oh, I beg your pardon. I am called Trommel Guado. I am in the direct service of our leader, the great Seymour.
No, I actually don't like beer. That's why I stick with the hard cider.
Business with me? Whatever could it be, I wonder?
Please, come inside the manor. All will be explained. Of course, your friends are also welcome.
Twist our arms, why don't you? Ah, I almost forgot.
Yeah, I know how to do this too. Stop making me learn shit. Spamming the shit out of this button. Pretty sure you can hear it. Alright, where's the save sphere? I'm very tired. I just spam for it. It's like, whatever. Yeah. I'm fucking done for the night. It's like, what time is it now? It's 2 a.m. Thank you for keeping me company, guys. Company. And I'm not gonna be on. Let's see, I'm not gonna be on tomorrow night. Hang on a second, let me see what my schedule is. Because 3 days off that I have next week, I don't plan on doing jack shit with anyone, apparently, so. Finish Dead Space and finish this. Where do I work? Okay, so maybe Saturday around 6 p.m. I'll stream again. Duncan, I say no plans for streaming anyway because I can't seem to collab with somebody, so it's just gonna be me and you guys and whoever else decides to join. And possibly Sunday or Monday. Actually, Sunday, I don't know. Yeah, anytime Revolution. And possibly Tuesday. I don't know, my schedule's fucking weird. Thursday, they have me working from like 3 to close. And then the next day, I have to be in at work at 6 in the fucking morning. I don't think my manager was paying attention to that. Oh, I'm sorry, Revolution. Try to have a speedy day at work. Whoa, where the fuck did chat go? Come back here. Guys, I've already voiced enough, like, trying to... you can't force somebody to do something if they don't feel like doing it. And honestly, after... some things that were said, I don't care to talk to him right now. Just watch the stream from today and you'll find out. Anyway, I'm out, guys. Have a good night, day. I'll see y'all later. Duncan, shit just happens just like that. Especially when you don't know what the fuck you want to do with your shit. Just the way I see it, so. God, my nose is just like... fucking allergies. Dust in here. But yeah. I'll see you guys Saturday, around 6 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, like usual. More Dead Space 2. Maybe I'll finish that shit. Anyway, have a good night, day. Whatever. Fatal's still an asshole.